Artificial intelligence, AI. By now, most of us will have met with artificial intelligence of some kind.
Okay, Sarah. What will the weather be like tonight?
I will search. What will the leather be like tonight?
Problem is, it doesn't always come across as very smart.
Belt buckle in matte PVD plated metal made in Italy
Sarah?
And reversible
leather
strap in Chamonix.
Oh, Sarah,
and
shut up!
Tugugalf skin.
At other times, it is a little too smart.
One day I say Tour Eiffel, right? The next, I get an advert for visiting Paris. Coincidence?
The reason is the same in both cases. Data. Too much, too little, or the wrong kind. Without data, there is no AI. It's what AI feeds on. In the EU, we want AI to put people first, to serve us while respecting our values, so we can trust the technologies around us. That's why we have defined key requirements to ensure that humans stay in charge, AI systems are safe, data remains private, we know if we're dealing with a machine or a living creature, AI tools are accessible to all, they benefit all, and they can be monitored and checked. Research in AI in the EU is backed up by major investments.
Repeat after me, weather.
Weather.
And by offering AI courses, we want to give the next generation the opportunity to be smarter, humans and bots alike.